I hope you can hear this. I know we got a waterfall. Hopefully you can see it there behind me. This is the alluvial fan in Rocky Mountain National Park. Not probably 15 minutes or so from where the bald fan is. So like I said, this alluvial fan, this actually started from a flood, I think in 1982. There was a dam that broke up stream. And I think 29 million gallons of water, they said, came crashing down. So kind of made this waterfall. And you can see all the rocks it brought with it here down into that valley. So pretty incredible sight here. Not too often you got to sit almost right in the middle of a waterfall. There's a nice little rock here that I'm sitting on. But makes it pretty, pretty nice and pretty scenic. So as I said, this is the Alluvial Fan, Rocky Mountain National Park. As always, more videos will be to come.